Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. This is Geeta. This video shows how to make chimlis, also known as ragi laddus. This is a healthier snack. It requires only 3 ingredients. The ingredients are roasted peanuts 1/2 cup, 1/2 cup jaggery and 1 cup ragi flour and enough water for making the dough. Let's take 1 cup of ragi flour in a bowl. Add a pinch of salt. Mix the dry ingredients. Add enough water to make a soft dough. Add water little by little. The dough should be of soft consistency. It will not be a hard dough like chapati dough or puri dough. This is the consistency of dough we are looking for. I am using parchment paper for rolling the dough. You can also use a wet kerchief or a wet piece of cloth. Since I am using parchment paper, I am applying some drops of oil. If you are using a wet kerchief, then you need not apply the oil. Now take a small ball of the dough. Press it on the parchment paper. Once the tawa is hot enough, place this on the tawa. So flip this. Once it turns brown, remove from the pan. There should not be any brown spots. You can also add a teaspoon of oil. This might take around 1 to 2 minutes. Once the bottom side turns brown, flip it and wait for the other side to turn brown. Once it is cooked completely, remove it from the pan. Now in a blender, take 1/2 cup of roasted peanuts. You can also remove the skin of the peanuts. Once it's blended well, add 1/2 cup of jaggery to this and blend it together. And keep it aside. Now, tear the cooked adai into smaller pieces and let it cool completely. Once this is cooled completely, add it to the blender. And blend it into a fine mixture. To this, add the blended peanuts and jaggery mixture and mix everything together. Blend it once and transfer the blended mixture into a plate. Take a handful of mixture and make it into small laddus. This is a healthy snack. This is rich and high in Do try this recipe and let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.